That's my favorite. This is near-sighted narrow gauge, or narrow gaugers, modeling in HON3. This is a Michael McCarville, which is currently over there. I got a picture of him. He's standing there talking to Fuzzy, is I guess his name. Individual modules, Fremo style. Oh, look, campfire. Award-winning, old, well, actually, working, there's wagons. Ooh. I like the tree colors and the stream. That's on Long I-70. Hey, there you go, Jason. Your cow pins. Of course, the Y that goes into the yard. There's a return loop over there in a canyon. Sorry if I'm going a little too fast. There you go, Jason.
Dan's got, there's some pine trees he's still got left.
An oil refinery?
What about the, that smoke?
Those are salt?
No.
Are those still available too?
Yeah. Hey, here you go, Jason. Is that the Walther's kit?
Krieger told me once they use 58 because they don't use Krieger. It's almost every. Maybe not all of
another one. Well, that's Tyco there. I actually have that one there. Upper and lower. Hey, wait a minute. I think those are hogs. It's a hog loader there. Hey, your container yard's bare. Your container yard is bare.
I know. We haven't set it up yet.
What is that? Donkey Kong. That was. More stock pins. Old town. It's kind of a new digital clock for an old town.
See, the guys, they're supposed to look like airports. And this is.
Hey, we got, a stack train.
Put magnets in it. And what the magnet does, it pulls it sideways. It's got to be short. The problem is
up and over. Bright blue tinker, huh? Oh, there we go. Fred. Zoo. This is, I think, believe Boot Hill. Ooh. That's nice. Good Hill Motor Rover Club. Dodge City, Kansas. Thank you. cafe. Oh, missed the. Missed the passenger train.